iconic awards now. You're in the seventh year.
Yes.
कैसे जर्नी रही सो फार?
Parul, as you know, that we started it very small and on a very small scale 7 years back, and by the year we have been growing with God's grace and the support of a lot of people who have joined the journey and the family of WOW. So I'm really happy and feeling blessed that every year we are growing and growing with divine grace.
So what is special? What's the USP of the award?
The USP of WOW in particular is that we have people coming from different walks of life under one roof, whereas it's not segmented to a particular segment. Like if it's a doctor's award or a film award, then you have only Bollywood or only television or only doctors, whereas with us it is different people from different walks of life coming on one platform. So there is a lot of learning, unlearning happening. There's a lot of networking happening from all walks of life, right? Not one particular thing. Besides, I'm very happy and really, really blessed that people from not only India, but globally, from UK, London, have started recognizing WOW. And like today also on this platform, we have at least 4 people who have actually flown down from UK, London, US, especially for these awards. So I'm feeling really blessed and I'm feeling really honored to have them with us. Besides that, if we have, so basically WOW believes in oneness, yeah. So when we have celebrities, when we have healers, when we have television artists, and we have businessmen and entrepreneurs all under one roof, so there's a lot of connectivity happening in terms of business, in terms of growing with each other and growing on the same platform. So today I'm really happy that today on the platform we have Sarojji, who's coming from the Bollywood segment and who is an icon figure herself. Besides that, we have iconic personalities like A. Shivamani, who's flown all the way from Chennai, yeah, with his wife, Miss Aziz. And we have A. Shivamani, we have Sunita Rao, who's an iconic singer. We have Leslie Lewis. So if you talk about it, it's a great honor for me to have these legends on my platform, which itself proves that with divine grace, WOW has been growing with the year.
Yes. Doing it single-handedly, of course, with wonderful assistance of your daughter.
Yes.
So what is in the pipeline in 2020?
2020 is going to start with a bang. Like you know that WOW has always been doing different concepts. So the first event of 2020 in the month of January 2020 is Mr. and Mrs. Timeless Grandpa and Grandma. So it's a platform for the senior citizens. Okay, it's a beauty pageant for the senior citizens, again with a bang, with a twist, so that everyone, not only we want to live our lives, but there are a lot of seniors who are into depression, who are loneliness. We're just giving them one platform where they can come out and relive like a child. Today being Children's Day, I would also like each and every person over here to bring their child out, what's within them. So that is my first event for 2020 January, followed by an event in May again, which no one has ever done for my own community, which is a Sindhi community. So I'm going to have a award night and a fashion show only for Sindhi community. So it's Mr. and Mrs. Sindhan, iconic awards and fashion show. So the participants, the choreographers, the awardees, everything is going to be based on Sindhi, including the performances. So right from anchor to everybody, I would like the Sindhi community, because I want to do something for my community, So these are the two immediate events lined up in the pipeline for 2020. And then, of course, let's see. Of course, WOW Iconic will repeat itself in the month of November. But yeah, initially.
Talking about the theme, we have Bollywood retro. I see everybody dressed up.
Yes. So today's theme is Bollywood retro. Why Bollywood retro? Because we ourselves, not all the common man, can reach the celebrities easily to communicate or to just be inspired by them. So why not have the theme wherein at least it gives you an opportunity to dress up like a Bollywood star and feel good for one evening. There's no harm in, you know, doing something and feeling good about yourself. Besides, we have an award, not an award, but a surprise for the best dressed male and female, the Bollywood style, which is one night sponsored by Vivid Holidays in Ahmedabad, Jamsalaya. So that is what we said, that let's, you know, have, every time we have an award night or we have any kind of conferences and all, it's a very serious affair. So here we thought, let's have some fun along with the awards, and that is how the retro theme came into it.
Thank you, Shubha.
You're welcome. Yeah, thank you.
Months I've been waiting for these awards, and thank you to Shobha ji to give us an opportunity to come here and just experience a beautiful thing that's going to happen here.
Yeah, I think this is a fantastic initiative. I mean, so people from various walks of life are given awards, they're selected, and they have been awarded for what they are, their merits, which is fantastic. I think this is a wonderful initiative.
So I'm Dr. Anu Mehta, and I met Shobha Arya many years back in one of the exhibitions where she just walked in and said, I want to give you an award. And that changed my life. Because someone appreciating you, acknowledging you, and then making you feel talented, making you feel talented. You may be talented, but people don't make you feel talented. And that, I think every year after that, I was associated with her. And I would love to support her in everything that she does, because she's doing it for people, and it changes people's lives, and that's what this is all about. Thank you so much.
Yes, I would like to second this thing. I met Shobha ji just few months back, but then she appreciated me so much. I'm a dietitian, nutritionist, and she said, like, she's seen my results also, and she said, you're worthy of all, and let's be together. So I said, yeah, let's work as a team, and let's do good for the wellness of the entire gang that we have in a group.
No, I'm pretty excited now. So both of them have given wonderful feedback. So let's see.
So it's about, you know, people promising. And even Prime Minister of our country has been saying, Mitro, achhe din aayenge. That never happened. But Shobha Arya really delivers.
Yes.
And that's important.
Very important.
Oh, hey, so we're going there.
She's really wow.
Yes.
She walks the talk, yeah.
I think wow has come a long way, and abhi to wow jo hai wo apne aap mein uske bare mein bolne ki zarurat nahi, kyunki if there is one person who can aspire excellence and bring it to the forefront and reach out to ornament the service that people in various faculties and fields extend unto the society, then that is Shobha ji. And I think to aspire excellence, you need to have excellence within, and therefore I think a big bow to her who has set the precedent for such a wonderful occasion where we celebrate the service within people who have transformed and defined it by virtue of all that they have contributed to the society. Thank you.
Thank you. So I'm so happy to receive these awards, and Shobha ji, since the time she started these awards, I am associated with her, and very happy to come here again on this stage and to perform today. I'll be performing on one of my Guruji's, Pandit Biju Maharaj's number. Though she wanted me to perform something Bollywood, but when I told this to my Guruji and when he came to know that Saroji is coming, he wanted me to perform on something which he has sung and composed and which he has not given yet in Bollywood. So I'm doing a very small number just as a tribute to my Guruji and to Saroji. I'm really very happy about it. Thank you.
Yeah, ma'am, look here.
First, I'm laughing at this time in the afternoon when he's supposed to be in the office. So he's sort of like, you know, all flabbergasted and said, "You're going to."
I'm sorry, you have to explain to your children. You know what, your mother? No,
that's very true. But whenever he came, which I could diffuse the, you know, arguments many of the times.
So, for this awards, what she has taken up a burden on her head, but it'll encourage many dancers and many people in acting, in everything. And we are with her.
Yes, I think that's
right. Well, dance is my life, that's all I can say. And I've been looking after it like a child.
For others, nobody will clap for you. So come on, give my guru.
Recently, I met my guru. She was admiring you as a guru for
thank
your
you.
Guru.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Can we take a selfie? Congratulations, you're getting the morning award. What do you have to say?
It's exciting. It's interesting. It's good to know that you've been working 24 hours without knowing what's happening in the world. And then somebody recognizes that you've been working too much for the country, for the world, for the humanity, and you are brought for an iconic award.
Let's have a huge round of applause for is going on to be
the I think it's always good that somebody award ke bare mein mujhe hamesha lagta hai ki aap kaam karte ho to koi dekh raha hai. कभी होता है, एक होता है बेस्ट एक्टर अवार्ड, बेस्ट विलेन अवार्ड, तो वो एक उसका एक मर्यादित दायरा होता है. पर जब आप किसी को आइकॉनिक, मतलब आप पूरी उसकी उसके जीवन को देख रहे हो, उसके कंट्रीब्यूशन को देख रहे हो, तो मुझे लग रहा है कि मैं जो थिएटर में कंट्रीब्यूशन करता रहा हूँ, मेरे ख्याल से वो इन्होंने देखा है. और उनको लगा कि पता नहीं फिल्मों में कितना दिखाऊं, पर कुछ फिल्मों में ज़रूर दिखाऊं जो फिल्में बहुत अच्छी है, जैसे सत्या रही, जो मुझे लगता है कि ऐसी फिल्मों का भाग होना आपका आपके लिए गौरव होता है. तो वो अगर कोई सम्मानित कर रहा है तो यस, यू फील गुडनेस इज अराउंड स्टिल.
फॉर बींग वन ऑफ द इंस्पिरेशनल एक्ट्रेसेस, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. एंड आप काम करो, मेहनत करो और उसके लिए सराहे जाओ तो हमेशा अच्छा लगता है, खुशी मिलती है कि आपका वर्क रिकग्नाइज हो रहा है. शोभा जी इज़ डूइंग समथिंग वंडरफुल. जो बड़े बड़े अवार्ड्स होते हैं उनमें 300 लोगों को अवार्ड मिलते हैं और सबका वर्थ और वैल्यू गुम हो जाता है. यहाँ पे वो हर फील्ड से अलग अलग बुलाती हैं, जो स्पेशलाइज कर रहे हैं अपनी फील्ड में, आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, उनको ऑनर देती हैं. बहुत बढ़िया काम कर रही हैं, हम तो बहुत खुश हैं. एंड आई एम वेरी डिलाइटेड टू बी हियर. थैंक यू सो मच. वाव अवार्ड्स. थैंक यू शोभा जी.
And Shalom Nawazi.
So ma'am, आज आपको जो award मिला, wow award मिला, कैसे बन, क्या feel कर
रही हूँ? बहुत wow feel कर रही हूँ. I got this award because मेरा शो जो है बेअंतहा ओवरसीज इंटरनेशनली बहुत अच्छा कर रहा है. एंड इट गॉट इंटरनेशनल फेम एंड रिकग्निशन जब वो डब होके काफ़ी कंट्रीज़ में, जैसे इंडोनेशिया, टर्की, साउथ अफ्रीका, ईस्ट अफ्रीका, सो मेनी कंट्रीज़ इट डिड सो वेल. सो दे ऑनर्ड मी, फेलिसिटेटेड मी विद वाव आइकॉनिक अवार्ड्स. आई एम वेरी ऑनर्ड. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
And more experience, life regression therapist par excellence.
वेल आज वाओ अवार्ड्स में मेरा जो मैगजीन में कवर है, वाओ मैगजीन का वो लॉन्च हुआ. आई एम फीलिंग वेरी प्रिविलेज्ड अबाउट इट. इस महीने के कवर पे मुझे रखा गया है एंड इट्स वेरी बिग ऑनर बिकॉज वाओ अवार्ड्स आर अ वेरी बिग अवार्ड्स और वाओ मैगजीन इज अ वेरी वेल रेड मैगजीन सो आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड ग्लैड दैट आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ इट आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ वाओ टीम फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 3 years नाउ और मैं शोभा जी को ये बोलना चाहूँगा कि ऑल द बेस्ट टू यू आर अ वंडरफुल लेडी एंड गॉड ब्लेस यू और हमेशा यू आर अ वाओ पर्सन एंड कीप रिमेनिंग वाओ थैंक यू वाओ आइकॉनिक अवार्ड्स एंड थैंक यू Shobha ji and all the awardees. I wish everyone and keep doing the good work. Yes. Thank you very much. This is your drum sebamani.
क्या बोलूँ वाव बोलूँ iconic और जो iconic lady है आर्या जी उन्होंने खुद मुझे दिया so there are two icons here.
मैं तो यही बोलना चाहूँगी कि आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि हमको लेस्ली जी की इतनी बड़ी ब्लेसिंग्स मिली इन स्पाइट ऑफ नॉट बीइंग वेल उन्होंने यहाँ आने की ज़हमत उठाई दैट इज़ अ बिग थिंग फॉर मी इट्स अ बिग ऑनर फॉर मी सो आई थैंक यू लेस्ली
दैट इज़ बिकॉज़ यू नो व्हाई दैट इज़ बिकॉज़ यू लव मी एवरीबॉडी या यू लव माय म्यूजिक
यू मीट समबडी फॉर अ रीज़न
एंड जब वाओ अवार्ड्स हो रहा है एंड यू इनवाइट मी आई हैव टू कम
एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली थैंक यू विकी
एक मिनट मिनट
करण इसको बोल स्टॉप करने को
यस यार मुझे बहुत खुशी है और सबसे बड़ी बात तो है कि हिंदी में एक शब्द है सोहम तुम हो तो मैं हूँ तो अगर हम जैसे कलाकार हैं तो अगर इन्होंने कहा कि हम अच्छे कलाकार हैं तो हम लोग हैं वरना दुनिया कोई भी कलाकार किसी काम का नहीं है जब तक लोग अप्रिशिएशन वाले नहीं मिलेंगे तो शोभा जी जो काम कर रही हैं इतने कलाकारों छोटे से छोटे बड़े से बड़े कलाकारों को एक साथ एक मंच में लेके आ रही हैं और इतनी तारीफ़ से इतने प्यार से लोगों को पुरस्कार कर दे रही हैं वो वाकई काबिल तारीफ है और मैं उन सभी लोगों को मैं बधाई देना चाहूँगा जिन्होंने ये वाओ अवार्ड जीता है और ऐसे ही मौके और होते रहेंगे तो मेरी ओर से उन तमाम लोगों को बहुत 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 शुभकामनाएं
Anurag Pandey, also the famous picture Pandey. इनको तो कौन नहीं जानता हम सब जानते हैं हम सब सुनते हैं है ना और ये हमारे प्लेटफॉर्म पे आए ये हमारी शान है तो थैंक यू सो मच अनुराग फॉर बीइंग अस बीइंग विद अस हियर वन मिनट यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन पिक्चर विद
सोनल सोनल